The University of Chicago will become the first U.S. university to create a school of molecular engineering. It was created thanks to a $100 million donation from the Pritzker Foundation and will be known as the Pritzker School of Molecular Engineering. This will be the University of Chicago's first new school in three decades. They will work on projects that include immunotherapy based on approaches to cancer and the search for sustainable energy. Matt Urich, CBS Chicago.